That is the D2-6 robot with the stock microprocessor replaced by Picaxe, and it's not doing any reverse, so it's just when the right sensor sees white, right wheel goes on, left sensor sees white, left wheel goes on. Very simple. Significantly faster than that algorithm that comes in the stock microprocessor.